them campat. 2 pound within a van back. It in a your handbag, your knapsack, it in a your backpack. The smell of your girlfriend contact some boy no know.
The story goes like this. This is the exec, Dr. D, the doctor of devastation, the almanac information, the mark of excellence. Yes, as always, I'm a mark for this business. The wrestling showcase is headed to the prestigious ACW King of Maryland, Friday, April the 1st, Millersville, Maryland, Sportscenter. Let me tell you something right now. We know it's WrestleMania weekend. We know a lot of people are going to be probably in Dallas, Texas, like my man Mikey D. He's going to be there representing DSquared, but I'm going to be in the building. I'm going to be at Millersville, Maryland. I'm going to be at ACW King of Maryland, Friday, April the 1st, and I'm telling you right now, it is about Prodigy. It is about Reggie Rivers. This tournament is in his memory, probably the greatest King of Maryland of all time. But I'm curious about the very first round, which was the last round, the finals, if you will, of this ACW King of Maryland tournament. We're talking about Louis G. Rich versus the longest reigning cruiserweight champion, Steven Diaz, Mr. Diaz, Mr. Mini Boss. Probably my pick, once again, my pick to win the King of Maryland tournament. And we're going to take a look at a series. We're going to take a look at the history, that series that we covered, Mikey D.
You and I, Doc, we were there. We have seen just about every match between Louis G. Rich and Diaz, and they were all classics, including the Prodigy Reggie Rich Memorial Show, all kinds of King of Maryland, everywhere. We have seen this match, two of the best competitors in Maryland in the Indie Wrestling Showcase, and who is going to come out on top in the first round, and then who's going to come out in the end. And this series of matches that you're about to show, Doc, classics. Every single one of them is deemed as a classic in one way or another. We got to call it. We got to see it.
Yes.
And I am disappointed that I'm not going to be able to be there on April 1st with you guys. But my heart is with Prodigy. My heart is with Reggie. My heart is there with you guys. I want you guys to work hard, have fun, play hard, and I want you guys to do it for that man upstairs right there. And it's going to be a fantastic tournament on April the 1st. King of Maryland, ACW style.
ACW faithful, let's take a look back at the history of Diaz versus Rich.
Yeah! for 996 days. He is the ACW Light Heavyweight Champion, the Mexican Midwest,
Yeah! light heavyweight championship versus
each and every one of you,
the king of Maryland, the wrestler of the millennium. There he is, Louis G. Rich, the 2015 king of Maryland. Here we go.
This is the one I've been waiting for.
And you know, it's kind of interesting that this is the championship that Louis G. Rich decides to go after, because even though you would think that the King of Maryland does have an automatic number one contention to the ACW championship, just like Prodigy, the late great Prodigy, has capitalized last year, he decides to go after the longest reigning ACW light heavyweight champion of all time.
And I think that's why, Doc, because Diaz has made the title so prestigious.
The winner is hurting over us.
He's been getting on my nerves all night. But as I was saying, Diaz has made this title so prestigious. He has had some of the highest profile matches in ACW over the past several years.
I still can't get over it. What a hip toss. Arm drag. I couldn't get over the fact that at Memorial Mayhem, he defended the title against none other than Tito Santana, Hall of Famer himself.
He takes on all challenges.
Yes, he does.
And that is part of why Diaz has been such a great champion. And I think that's what Louis G. Rich wants. He wants every accolade in the book. He's the 2015 King of Maryland in ACW. He's the wrestler of the millennium, self-proclaimed.
Self-proclaimed.
But if he can add to his accolades that he defeated,
got the crown right off.
1,107 days. He's gonna make me announce that to the moon. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And he's gonna just take that and ride it. And that's what he wants. He wants the prestige. He wants all of that. And I think he's one of the guys that can get it. Because if you remember correctly, also,
yes,
the finals of the ACW King of Maryland, there's a cover. The finals of the King of Maryland tournament,
yes,
this year. This was the match.
Yes.
This was the final match in the tournament.
Absolutely.
And these two tore it up.
And as you can see, the tag team champions, once again, by the way, Pat Anthony and Rayburn regained the titles after they lost it last month to the Wild Cards.
Wow, hold on. Look out.
What a side suplex by the champ.
Big time. This is going to be a wrestling match. This is going to be a fight. We're going to see all elements. We're going to see high flying. We're going to see it all.
Well, we can only hope, because we know who Louis G has in his corner, and Diaz is definitely all alone. Almost a snake eyes. What a drop kick.
You may think that, but Diaz has the support of most of this ACW crowd. So that can be a big, big corner man for you, right?
We can hope so, but we know the audience can't jump in the ring in case it gets out of hand, which we know that it's going to be. What are we looking for from Diaz? Oh, almost.
Cut him off. One, two.
That was three.
Everybody getting in the face of the ring.
I really appreciate it.
Referee Bruce DeLee doing a great job here tonight. And that was definitely a two count. Here's another cover.
That's from the man that I know is still the senior referee of ACW, Mikey D.
Yeah, absolutely right. I take that stuff very, very seriously.
Very fast paced, Mikey.
That's what I like to see. This is what ACW.
Don't touch that bell. Don't touch that bell.
I don't want to see this match end, but I know it's going to. However, I got too excited.
Wow, bombs away.
Can you believe that?
Hit the cover.
Now, normally, when Louis G. Rich would do that, that wouldn't be too effective, but being Diaz is 5'5", 165, that's going to have some effect. But Diaz might be 5'5", 165, but that man is tough.
This may be the match of the match of the day. I was going to say match of the night. It's definitely day night. But I will say this. I will say this. Since this is still the tribute to Reggie Prodigy Rivers, I was very looking forward to what a neckbreaker.
Uh-oh. That rocked him. He's got to follow up on it. Oh, referee, hold up,
Diaz. The cat-like skills. Diaz.
Diaz is rocked. Here's the cover. Didn't hook a leg there, Doc.
As I was saying, even though this is definitely the tribute to Prodigy, I was looking forward to seeing Kindred and Prodigy dominate the tag team scene in ACW.
When we were calling that five-team tag team match over in Chaos in Turtle County 3, we didn't even know if Prodigy and Kindred were going to get along.
Exactly.
But they began.
Textbook suplex.
Look at this. He's holding
from the King of Maryland.
He's stalling up there. The fans are counting. They're over 10.
The blood is definitely rushing to his head. Nice knee to the head.
Took way too long. And now the rolling vertical suplex. Here it is. Oh, knee drop. Picks him up in a fireman's carry position.
Oh,
put her on the knee.
What lethal combination.
Look
seeing
at
out here.
Northern Lights, one, two.
Two.
Wow.
This is going back and forth. I really sometimes like to just sit back and watch, but I'm telling you right now, it's anybody's match.
Lewis G. Rich got too comfortable in that suplex position.
Yeah.
Diaz took control. He's got to stay on him.
Oh,
big side leg Larry right there.
Here's the cover. It seems to me that we're seeing Diaz getting a little bit out of it right now, but he has to keep this.
Oh, he's going
to
try it again? Oh, that's a brain buster right there, Doc.
Here's the
got the right shoulder up. The action's too fast and furious here to even call.
Bruce is definitely in there. Here's the other.
That was close.
That definitely was close. Diaz is in trouble right now. And I don't know how much longer can he hold on, but he's definitely looking to retain and hold it for another 30 more days or so.
At least until August 28th, which ACW's next event, right back in the OBI building. Diaz fighting back. Diaz getting fired up.
Here we go, series of elbows.
Look out, off the rope. If he could go for the cover, he could have a win right here.
He could be the new light heavyweight champion. This could be the end right now.
Might be taking too much time.
Weinberg is making sure that.
Too much out of him.
Lewis G. Rich.
Got the cover. Hooks the leg. Two.
May have waited a little bit too long, Mikey.
Wow.
May have waited a little bit too long.
He might not have had a presence of mind to get that cover too quick. What a reversal. But Lewis has got to stay on him.
Andy Weinberg is definitely looking for his winners to all be not just winners, but champions. And this is, and look at this.
That's an insult more than anything.
Just as I figured, nobody but Weinberg would be able to do that. And now Diaz is in trouble.
Rung his bell, got him on the top rope.
His ears are definitely ringing right now.
What's going to happen here? He's going to get a running start.
Are we looking for the sweet chin music? What seems to be happening? What's the grade now?
We're going to try to finish him off. Here we go. No.
Waited a little bit too long.
Got another boot up. Diaz. Look out.
Tornado DDT.
Spiked him.
Here's the cover.
No.
I can't believe he kicked out of that one, Mikey.
Wow.
Man, I'm thirsty for that one.
What a match. Back and forth.
Come on!
The crowd is into it. Diaz looked like he can pull it off in spite of the winners. having the advantage.
Wait a second.
Oh! Super kick!
For the corner, super kick!
Hit it! Hit it!
Oh, we did it. This could be it! No! Take the pressure off.
I have no idea. Oh, hey. STF.
That's why he took the pressure off.
Crossface. Step over toe hold.
Lewis G. Rich is inching his way to the ropes. Can he make it?
I don't know how much longer he can. What's Ray Burns seem to be up to?
I don't know.
He Lewis, made it to the ropes, though.
Lewis G. Rich made it to the ropes. That may have been the only thing that was going to save him right there.
The winners are indeed circling right now. I don't know what's going to happen, but this doesn't seem good. Pat Anthony.
Wait a second.
Watch.
Hold on.
Referee doesn't
see
it.
No, no, no. No.
Neck breaker.
Oh. No. Pat Anthony. No. Single situation he has ever been in. That's why he's been champion for so long.
Now what's going to happen?
Lewis G. Rich is going to
the winners are planning their next move. What seemed to be happening?
Diaz there is. Out.
Lewis! Flying elbow! Here it comes! Two! What a kick out!
Diaz!
Lewis is not happy about that.
Diaz will not stay down.
Look, look at the
winners.
Rayburn and Anthony. What is Rayburn and Anthony doing?
And the referee sees him. The referee. And he's ejecting him. He's ejecting him.
This match is going to keep going. He is not going to disqualify Lewis G. Rich. What in the world now?
That's exactly what is he should be doing.
Andy Weinberg just took the light heavyweight title. He's about to hit.
Skull,
Diaz, and you haven't done it.
What in the world?
I taught you better. Get back. Get back!
Don't take it from
us! Get back! Hey, Alan Lewis, what are you yelling? I'm talking to you! Lewis, I told you!
Folks, I don't know what just happened here. Was that Andy Weinberg and Louis G. Rich not on the same page? Stay tuned, folks. Are you ready for this classic matchup? You're kidding me.
From the Mexico City,
Just want to sit back.
I got excited doing that ring entrance. I have been waiting for this since Ellicott City. I've been waiting for this for a long, long time.
We've been talking about this, their last contest, which was a classic. There it is, the ACW
our boys got this
light heavyweight title. Thank goodness the tag team champions decide to leave. I'm just worried about Andy Weinberg. I'm also worried about Louis G. Rich, but here we go.
This is going to be a classic.
I can already see it. Look at that lockup. They're deep into it right now.
This is serious from the word go.
Two pure mat technicians and two pure high flyers. I hope Brucey D realizes that I definitely want this camera.
I think he does.
Here we go.
He knows we're here. Look out.
Already got him against the corner in the midsection.
In Louis G. Rich's corner. Hold on.
Wow. I tell you, please reinforce this ring when it ends.
Tag team match, and work for this match is going to be the one that needs to go. Look out. Over the top. Diaz. Caught him.
Oh.
Got a kick over the rope. Diaz to the top.
Diaz already going aerial.
This is where he's best.
Nice.
Cross body.
Nice. Nice. Body. Nice flying body, Fred.
The best two out of three falls. Doc, we hear this all the time when we watch two out of three fall matches. How important is it to get that first fall?
It's very important, and it all almost got, you know, just that fast. You know, pull it out early.
Especially with these two. Because these two have so much. Wait a second.
Here's
here we
a
go.
Roll up.
Nope.
Whoa! Drop rocket.
Face! Two count only.
Diaz wants to get that first pin early.
If Louis G. Rich gets the first pin, he's gonna wear him down quick, I would think. And wear him down and try to get that second fall and space it out. If Diaz gets the first fall, I think he would try to be going quick, try to get it done, get it over with.
We know Louis G. Rich is a MAC technician.
Yes, he is.
That can definitely be methodical if he wants to be.
Look at this. Diaz slides out under, slips and pulls the rug right out from underneath of him.
There you go.
Spin two and two count only.
Now the winner is not doing a lot of activity right now, especially after keeping the tag team titles on his snap mare.
He's keeping the tag team title.
Got a mini boss.
He's going up. Could he be wasting too much time?
Yeah, it seems like it's a lot of time wasted.
Look at
missed that 360. Calculated by the King of Maryland.
And Louis G. Rich. Big spot. It looked like he was going for the cover, but no. Thompson and starts throwing the right hand. Two. 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 Two.
first pinfall. Will they go? Will they go for another pinfall right then and there?
That's what I was thinking. That's what I was thinking. Louis G. Rich is going to wear down his opponent like he's doing right now. Diaz, I would think, would go for it really quickly. Back elbow. Oops, and a senton. But I don't know. Them having, they could be changing their game plan for three different falls, or possibly three different falls. They could be, and they should be changing their game plan. But look at this. Louis G. Rich using the ropes to his advantage. And look at Andy Weinberg. Right with the case that he has.
There's the winner that we all know. We don't know about love.
Referee Bruce Delaney in great position there to see Diaz's hand on the ropes.
You would have figured that Louis G. Rich had already had this match won if he would have just pulled him away from the ring.
Had that first fall.
Yeah, pulled him away from the
ring. Diaz is a fighter. There's a reason. Cover.
Becoming the ACW heavyweight champion. And last month, we know he didn't become successful at being the ACW light heavyweight champion. Knowing that he's the King of Maryland, will he take that to the hill by possibly defeating Diaz for the tag for the light heavyweight championship and then becoming an automatic number one contender for the ACW heavyweight championship? By the champion.
That absolutely could be his goal. He wants to get back in contention for that ACW heavyweight championship. He wins this title, he can take it. But right now, Diaz is cranking it up.
Knowing the winner wants long ago, I would. Yes, press! By the mini ball.
Rich slipped out. There's that big knee to the face. That's won a lot of matches for Lewis. But he's not going for the cover.
Oh boy.
You remember this. This is the move that beat the Sandman when Lewis G. Rich was victorious in this building over the ECW original.
We go from the code breaker. A huge elbow drop. Cover.
Gotta beat him again, Doc. Wow, what a mess. What a mess.
Already, I'm telling you.
Look at this.
We knew this was going to tear the house down already. Sure did. Look at the strength. Blood pressure.
Uh-oh, and here it comes.
We see it.
The three amigos.
The amigos.
That's two.
Classic Eddie Guerrero.
The Lassa. The Lassa. Wait a second. The third one.
Morgan Mike.
The second fall, Diaz has got to get this fall back. He's got to win two straight falls now to keep that championship.
The way Lewis had him in that suplex, blood was definitely rushing through Diaz's head, and we can see it right now.
You sure can. He's shaking off the cobwebs.
That second win is coming.
And listen to this crowd. Listen to these fans get behind Diaz.
Fireman's carry again. What seemed to be happening?
Wait, no, no. Diaz. Diaz has got the front dragon sleeper on. He's got the front sleeper.
Is he tapping out?
Could Lewis tap out?
Is he tapping out?
Wait a minute. Wait a minute.
And there you see it, folks. That dissension that we seen last month. That dissension that we've seen between Weinberg and Lewis G. Rich. To go all over the building, Mikey D. This is it. The third and final fall for the Light Heavyweight Championship.
And the referee did one of the best things I think he could have done.
He did the right thing.
He sure did.
He did the right thing.
Ejected the winners and Andy Weinberg from the building to leave it a one-on-one match and made it no disqualification.
And
no count out.
Trust me,
there must be a winner.
And trust me, Lewis G. Rich is taking every bit.
Oh, right over here by us, Doc.
Here we go. We're right in the ring, right near us. What seems to be happening? What is the wrestler of the millennium getting ready to do?
Oh, no. That's a Diaz. That's a Diaz thing.
Yes, it is.
And he doesn't have one. He's got three.
Is he getting ready to mop the floor with Diaz?
Now, we're going to see a fight. This may have been a wrestling match. This is a fight.
It is a fight.
Lewis G. Rich, oh boy. Oh. Hitting Diaz in the back with that caution sign. Those things are sharp. Oh, man. Those things sting. Those things hurt. Those things are sharp.
One more time! One more time!
that's...
He has those three standing up for a reason.
Oh, no, you
can't. You're kidding me.
No.
You're kidding me.
No, he's not gonna... No,
he has him already set up.
Come on. No, no, Rich. No,
Rich. I don't like how this is going to end.
Don't do it, Rich.
I don't like how this is going to end.
This is gonna, oh my goodness. Wait a minute. Oh no. Diaz.
I don't like this either, but still. You know,
that's dangerous. That's sharp, Doc. That can't be good.
I'm at a loss right now.
No.
What in the world? No. My back hurts.
Oh. The referee checking Diaz, and I don't blame him. This match will continue, but I don't know
this
how.
This could end this right
is it.
Now.
This is
here
it.
We go.
Two.
I don't believe this. Mikey D, I'm losing my voice already right now.
You got to feel for Diaz right now. You can't. Oh, my God. Wait.
This
wait,
could. No. This could.
Oh! Batter up.
This has just went up a notch.
Caution. You damn right.
Oh, my goodness.
Cover. The championship. Cover.
I knew this match was going to be amazing. Oh, boy.
It's incredible. How are you going to want to be the guy standing?
Come on, Diaz.
No. That's sharp. That's worse. That can't happen.
Tornado DDT. Oh, finger. Right on the caution side.
Right
but
on the
can
top
Diaz
of
make the cover?
He's got to capitalize. Here it is! Can he top him for the championship? No!
Two count only, Doc.
This match can go out all. This match can go all night, Mikey D.
There's no count out.
No count out. No DQ. No time limit.
There's got to be a winner.
There's got to be a winner.
Somebody's got to give here, and I don't know who.
But we could miss the after party because of this match.
Oh man.
Oh man.
Right in the face, Lewis G. Rich with a caution sign, rang his bell.
Yes, he did.
This can't be good.
Both men had their bells rung tonight.
Oh my, oh boy, going to the top rope. What's he gonna set up for
are
here?
Are we looking at a superplex?
He's got the leg cradled. Oh no.
Are we looking at a superplex?
No, 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 no!
Superplex right on the caution side!
Oh!
This is broken dreams to the infinity and beyond. Oh my God!
Here's the cover again.
Two. To the infinite power is what I was trying to say.
What a match! What
oh
a fight!
Goodness.
Everything we expected it to be and more. And it's 1-on-1. The winners are gone. Andy Feinberg is gone. We're gonna see who the better man is tonight. Irish whip into the corner. The ring is
Lewis
about to break it.
Had to lift that almost lifeless body of Diaz.
Diaz fighting back with everything he's got.
Oh!
Did you see that tilted back the wall? Two! No!
It's amazing. This is amazing. I mean,
how are these
what
guys?
Can you say about this?
I don't know. Wait a minute.
What a performance. Oh, there's an X Factor right there.
Rich caught him, reversed him, planted his face into the mat. But he can't get the cover up.
But is he already covered? I couldn't even tell.
No,
from
his shoulders were not covered. Here it is. Wait a minute.
Here we go.
Cover. One, two.
A slight.
That was it. That had to be
oh,
it.
Oh, man. The that, shoulder slightly came off right now.
That was two in like 99-100. That's as close as it's ever been.
This is amazing. What a performance. Like we thought it was going to be. And more. Missing the clothesline. He missing the clothesline. Double clothesline on each other. are going to be broken tonight? Will it be Diaz? Will it be the wrestler of the millennium, the King of Maryland, Louis G. Rich?
This is incredible. These guys have taken everything out of each other and more.
It is madness right now here in Millersville, Maryland. Madness in Millersville. There you go, Jimmy Dream.
The chaos of Kansas County, madness in Millersville.
I want 10%.
I want 10% too. Oh my goodness. These guys are just trading blows back and forth. Oh my God, look at Diaz's back.
I can't believe Diaz.
Look at these guys are still on this match. They're chop after chop. Kick now. Back, forth. Diaz, Rich, look at this fight.
Both men. Who is it going to be? Who will get that final fall? Who will be the ACW Light Heavyweight Champion?
Look out. Look out. No.
Oh! Oh! Super kick! It looks like he's setting up for another one.
No!
I don't believe this.